Michael John's got it behind here. Real chance for John to take it on. And Michael John opens a scoring for Gungahlin United. He needed composure. He had composure. It's taken just 7 minutes in the second half. And what they threatened in the first 45 has come to pass. The Gunners are in front.
Save the celebrate.
Forced to come out to Bailey. Bailey lines one up. Drives it. Goal. It's decent save by Laguda. Diving low. Good shot from Bailey. Good save from Laguda. And decent football all around that.
Really raw shot from Darren Bailey. Made Josh Laguna work to get down low to that.
Outside him and just doesn't have any power in the shot. Good chance out for the Gunners. Good clearance out for the...